It's made my girls more comfortable with who they are. I look at them out there right now and they're doing their poses and they've got these big smiles on their face and they're comfortable with who they are.